on here. And I am Doom Steve, and I'm gonna go kill him.
I'm joining. Are you guys on Minecraft?
Yeah, we're in the black hole.
Guys, you guys are in the black hole right now.
Yeah.
Wait, this is where you guys meet Black Hole Steve.
I'm Black Hole Steve.
Wait, actually, you know what? Black Hole Steve's bad.
Yeah, he's gonna be bad.
Who is that?
Hi. I'm Black Hole Steve.
One.
You're coming away.
And science for too long.
I know you created this black hole. You want me to be stuck with it?
I've been sitting for too long.
What's Frame Steve? Oh, Frame Steve.
So long.
I can control black holes.
So fun. So I can listen to my music and Woohoo!
And if I control this black hole, I can kill you guys. I can kill both of you.
This music's so bomb! Yes, go! Yeah!
And thanks for letting me go in the real world. Thanks.
Guys, pretend I was listening to music.
Why? This is it.
Guys, pretend I'm listening to music.
God, Steve's son, do not go down there. Do not go down there. No. I'm gonna take, what? Let's go back in here.
What?
Hey, Doom Steve, I can take control of your body. Want me to try?
Well, can you? You can take control of this black hole.
And your body.
Wrong. I can take control of you.
Oh no, but here's the thing.
Oh dang,
they're
actually, having a fight. Dang.
Don't worry, I'm still gonna forget you.
Oh yeah. What? I gotta pause my music.
You're gonna flood this? I can go in this, you know.
Well, if you flood this, I don't care, but I'm still going in it.
Well, I can do this all the way from another dimension.
Dude, come on.
What do you mean?
I have to save. I have to save Flame Steve.
Oh God. Where did that pool go?
Yeah, you better run, coward.
Who?
I just think God soul person. So powerful.
Yeah, but that's all it is an essence. You use it on a machine.
I feel more powerful.
life, in my life.
I don't know, but you don't know I am.
Fine.
But yeah, you might. It's easy, see? You just gotta be smart. Let's see. This is all you gotta do. It's honestly the most simple thing. Be small.
Like you have to.
Oh no, where are you? Running like a chicken.
No.
I mean, your real name should be Chicken Steve.
Dude,
that's the way you run.
That is, did you actually feel that?
Hey, what?
Yeah, I can see it is a thing.
Is he strong?
No, not at all. All he can do is fly.
You have the power of Chicken Steve. And you know how you bought my dad's potion? That ain't gonna work. There's a problem. If you bought that, you get less power. There's a reason why.
Not, I lied the entire time.
You know how Nightmare Steve made you?
No.
By a chicken.
I made him.
You made him?
Yes.
No, you made him out of chicken poop. That's why you're made out of chicken poop.
I made him out of your mom's mom. And your mom's diabetes.
Okay, actually, stop. Let's be serious.
Okay. That does not make sense, but whatever.
And
then, fast in the blue.
How do you know that?
I'm such a fool. Why did I fall for you? Didn't I find for you? I gave it all for you.
Never mind.
Could I know who your mom is? I'm gonna show you who your mom is. Come to me.
Should I?
Come to me, I'll show you who your mom is.
Oh, let's just be serious.
Mocking me. I'll make you eat those words.
What even are you?
The fact.
What are you?
I'm gonna destroy Flame's
TV. Dude, I just wanna find you all so I can show you your mom.
You need to be serious, okay, guys? Be serious.
Let's be serious here. I know who your mom is. Are you in factories?
What in it?
Toy allowed. This is your mom.
That's your face. Here, I got the power to get your face.
Hey, I'm doing something.
What? You guys have to corner me. What?
You surrender?
Ow. Shit.
Look into my eyes.
I thought that shit was a snake. Hypnosis Steve is a bad guy.
I touched you. Now I have Dean's power. Now that I have Dean's power, I can kill you. I can destroy. I never felt more powerful. Look into my eyes. Please, look into my eyes. You'll like it. Pretend I ordered you, then you look into my eyes.
Wait, guys, I went back in time to when, it was, when, Blinky's cornered me.
Look in my eyes.
I went back in time to when Blinky cornered me. What?
Yes,
get out of here. Went back in time.
No!
Look in my eyes. Hey, Flame Steve.
Let's go back in time when Hypnosis Steve wasn't alive.
You want to go back in time, though? Flame Steve.
Really?
Yeah.
Let's see. Look in my eyes. You'll like it. You can't touch me. I have the power of you.
Wait, that just make you go back in time to when you were not even born enough.
Hey.
Have a good time.
Hey, look behind you. Black Hole Steve's here.
Hey, have a good time, buddy. Have a good time, buddy. Have a good time, buddy. Yeah, have a good time, buddy. Hey. Okay. Whatever.
One, Steve.
Oh my god.
I'm out. I do not get why Flame Steve is not that worried anymore. Well, because he wants to die and get removed from the role play.
Well, here's the thing. He wants him to die. He wants Flame Steve to die.
Hey, wait, I went back to when Hypnosis Steve wasn't even alive. And that means that Steve's son wasn't even alive.
But I was. I was 4 years old by then. And I didn't have my powers, yeah. My voice was like all like
Flame Steve.
Yeah.
Me and Monster Null created you.
What?
Where are
the
you?
First Steve ever.
Wait. Hi Flame Steve. Don't go out though, it's dangerous. This guy's like Doom Steve. He came back in time. I saw him. He's dangerous.
What's this place?
I gotta tell you something.
What's this place? Let's go in here, buddies. Yeah, let's go in the,
Doom Steve.
Let's go in the, Oxoom Boom. Let's go in the Oxoom Boom.
Guys, you caught him. You caught him in the machine. Then everything was back in the right timeline.
Who is this? Who is this?
Everything's back in the right timeline now.
Now you're older now. Now you're who you are.
Okay. Yeah.
We caught him. Oh, yeah.
Well, who is this? Is this Illy? Yep.
We caught him.
Luckily, I. And teleport.
Yeah, you can still teleport totally.
What?
Yeah, thank you.
Is she up here? Is she up here?
Wow, wow. Boom, boom.
Really?
Boom,
really?
Boom.
I have to get out. Are you retorted? Are you retarded?
Sorry, fart sneaker.
Someone, yeah.
Put it in hypnosis game comes.
What?
Water.
Pretend I, Doom Steve, pretend I got you and then you look in my eyes. Wait, I'm gonna change to Doom Steve now. Ha. You'll do whatever I want now.
I am not in my
oh, yeah. Flame Steve. Bedrock, you can't break this. No, you can't break bedrock. You can't.
I'm explaining that. I could just go that. Ta-da! So get on my level!
Hypnosis is gone. Who's the real one?
Why
does Flame Steve get
back
here when he is allergic to water? Whee! Boom! Huh. Hey guys, there's a new threat coming.
Time to take it's control from.
There's a new threat coming. His name is Bedrock.
Hey, I took an hey, it's Hypnosis Steve. I took out the strongest god, Steve. You like it? No, I'm one of the most powerful Steve. Hey, hi, it's Hypnosis Steve. You realize I can kill you.
Not Hypnosis Steve, that's not even closer to him.
No, I took control of his body. Hypnosis Steve could grow.
He cannot take control of anyone.
So he took control of him.
Is Bedrock Steve a good guy or bad?
He's a bad guy.
Oh my god, why is everyone like a bad guy? That's my question.
Guys, I'll make your mama sneeze. I'm gonna make your mama sneeze. This is your mama sneeze. It's gonna be a new sneeze. It'll be a new sneeze.
Where
your
are
mama
you?
Sneeze.
I'll be back, guys. I'm gonna
your mama's known for killing people. Your mama sneeze is known for killing enemies. You think the ugliness. The new stadium. Yeah. This is
Is he bad or good? Is he bad or good?
I don't know, but I'm joking around. That's all I know.
You retarded. Ah! God!
Hey. Hey, I bet you expect me to be dead. Oh yeah, I found my own body now. I can survive with myself. See, it's Red Moon Steve.
I know who you are, you baby.
I can take over you guys. See, I can defeat a lot of Steve now. I found my own body.
Who Mr. Steve even knows? Scott.
Okay. Wait, so when is Mr. Steve gonna come?
Who would you call it? Tinkerfell when he comes back, I think. Yeah.
Yo, God, Steve's son. God, Steve's son. Anyone?
What? 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 How old are you? I.
What? Oh. So, is your other brother okay in this world?
Yeah, it's just he's like tried. So right now he's just like underwater and things. Oh no, he's back.
Oh hi.
Yeah. So right now we've been practicing our abilities, and now there's one thing we can do. Finally learned how to do this.
Do what? And
we finally learned what we like to call the control block.
The command block?
Don't look at it. It's control block. It can, when you place it down, it controls enemies if they look at it.
Ah!
Okay. And then when it breaks, okay, I got you out of it. When it breaks, the hip, the control stops. So now we can control Doom Steve. And then we can get him.
We can control. Wait, we can control Monster Noel.
I know, but he's. He's dead.
No, he's back. He's back.
Hey, what? How?
He Carnival Steve and me got tricked. Cause he said I want to be Purple Steve and Green Steve, but
but we put then, the potion. Yeah. He's dead now. Wait. He's alive.
After
we burned the potion, he's still alive. This is what happened. So he died when we burned the potion, but there's a problem.
Huh.
He had a son too. But here's the thing. No, I can't tell. Okay, God, Steve, tell him this.
So
wait,
what?
Wait, I'm gonna wait till for Tanglefoe and he's getting it back, okay? And I wanted to change to Mr. Steve.
Mr. Willa.
Mr. Wait, did you guys make up Mr. Steve?
I'm back. I was trolling my
Okay, come on. Okay, go to the place with all the sponges. And while
with all the sponges.
What happened?
What?
I don't know. But can I tell you something? No, change the Mr. Steve real quick.
Yeah.
I gotta tell you guys something. Monster Noel's son is a thing. This is how it happened. Me and Monster Noel.
We're friends?
No.
No, I was friends with
No, guess how they're kids.
How?
Once he had a human identity, but then that was gone and he got cursed. Wonder who cursed him?
Did he go back in time?
No, he can't. But he got, wonder who he got cursed by? Monster Noel started this all started when it was blue. Dark. No, it started from Night Mode Steve and Dark Steve.
Yeah, and I destroyed Dark Steve before, but then now he's coming back and destroying me now, but no.
Wait, guys.
Yeah.
So now, guys, so one, me and Monster don't have kids, you know what I mean?
Yeah, but wait, Monster don't have kids.
No. He got caught. He got caught by Dark Steve and Nightmare Steve. And then he was a girl, but then he turned a boy. He got caught.
Is it a broken curse?
It can be fixed. Only one thing. If I can get me and him back together, me and him can get back together. You know what I mean? That's the only way.
Oh, wait,
when
no,
we
no,
get, and if we can get, if we can get, his son to know about this, he will not attack us because it's cute. And then if we do that, we can get Monster Mo alive, and then we can have one. We can be the most powerful team that ever lived. We just gotta. We just have to do one thing. We need to get rid of Nightmare Steve.
What? Your son, God, Steve, he's gone.
You're lying.
No, I'm not lying.
What did he die from?
Wait, where did
I'm
my
gonna revenge
go?
On whoever killed him. I'm gonna revenge.
Where'd my brother go? Mr. Steve?
Mr. Steve killed
Mr.
him.
Steve.
No!
I don't
Wait,
feel so good.
Help, I'm going in the air. I'm falling.
Ah!
Guys, there's a problem.
Ah!
Guys, can you come up?
Ah!
Come up. Guys, come up.
I'm bringing you up. I'm bringing you up.
Guys.
No. I'm bringing you up. Ah!
Wait, there's something under here.
Wait, what? Bedrock.
Bedrock. Oh no. Guys.
What?
Wait, Steve is back.
You're lying.
Yeah,
there's no way. Hey, you're saying so?
Why?
I was lying.
I know.
Okay, come on.
The bedrock is still here.
Guys, can I tell you something? Wait, guys, go to the surface. Go to where the black hole was.
Yeah. I know.
No.
I know. Wait, who?
No.
Who died? Who died? I know who died.
Neither one. I'm alive.
Who was about to kill you? Who was about to kill you? Who?
It was Boston Mo's son.
Who?
I saw Monster Mo's son.
What, trying to kill you?
Yeah.
What? I'm finding him today. I'm finding him, today!
No, but I just noticed something about him.
What?
He was not fighting me. He was getting controlled. I know he was. I know him so well that he would not do that. He's getting controlled. He's getting controlled by somebody.
But he's actually going to the good side.
I know he's at the good side. I actually know he revived Monster Mo. Monster Mo's alive. And he brought him back in good.
So wait.
Monster knows good now.
We need to watch him. We need to watch him. Play him, Steve.
Wait, this is gonna be the skin for Monster Knows son.
Wait a minute. Who?
Monster Knows son. I'm making the skin for Monster Knows son.
You know what? I'm just gonna suck on your brain a little bit. For a little bit, if that's fine. I'm gonna suck on your brain.
Okay.
Oh,
that's.
Yum.
That's it.
Yummy. It tastes good.
No, this will be Monster Noel son.
Oh crap, that looks a lot like Computer Noel.
Hey, what?
This will be Monster Noel son.
Oh god, that's ugly.
That looks a lot like Computer Noel.
Are you saying Monster Noel son is ugly?
Yes!
Yeah.
You wanna face him?
Dude, wait, that's Computer Noel.
Why can't I make... This is Computer Noel.
Computer Noel is his son?
Ready?
So Computer Noel is his son?
Can this be... Can this be?
Dude, that's Ratchet from Ratchet and Clank.
I am. Can this be? Yeah, this looks good. That's shit.
Do you know who that guy is from?
Yeah, God of War.
Who is this?
He's from God of War, though. This is gonna be him.
That's Bloody Steve.
Computer Noel! Dude, go back to that other skin.
Computer Noel?
Yeah, Computer Noel.
What? You want me to be a guy I'm gonna play as?
Yeah, Computer Noel is his son. Computer Noel is his son.
Okay. That's weird, but okay.
Ah! I can't get out! Ah! I can't get out! Okay. Hey,
wait, guys. Go down there again.
Guys. Hi. I'm Monster Noel's son, Computer Steve.
Computer Noel. I have Clay.
Okay.
I can fight you with Clay, ugly.
I'm good.
Okay, but you're ugly too. Yeah,
are you saying I'm ugly?
Yeah, you're ugly.
I can defeat Flame Steve.
No, Mr. Steve is saying you're ugly.
I know, and I can defeat you, Mr. Steve.
The Hands of Time? You can defeat a member of the Hands of Time?
I mean... I am Monsimo's son, and I am God's son.
I guess everyone's saying that the good guys always win.
And I do have two brothers that are...
What?
Younger than all of us.
Yeah, but Doom Steve, he was my friend.
Doom Steve? I know, but Doom Steve wants to kill the whole God Steve family in the North family. And we can destroy
well,
him.
Well, I have teams. No family, but I'm from the flames, so yeah.
Actually,
yeah.
Steve has
I don't have family.
I can show you your family. Okay, this is of your family. This is your dad. This is grandpa. This is your mom. This is your dad. This is your this is your grandpa. Oh yeah. Wait, what?
Are you that stupid to know or what?
Okay, guys, can I tell you something?
Dude, water beats lava.
Yeah.
Be careful with that water, please.
Guys, wanna go to feed Dune Steve? Wanna go to feed Dune Steve?
Yeah.
I mean, I can defeat him in the snap of my finger.
Yeah, but you're not do that, because then
it
just the entire universe.
I know, I can do that. I can destroy the entire universe with the snap of my finger.
Okay, but we can just...
If I tap this...
No. It's just like Thanos.
I know. It's like, I'm Thanos. Who's big Thanos, Steve?
Oh, God. Now we're gonna make Avengers, Steve.
Now we're gonna be, this is gonna be Thanos, Steve.
Dude, we're not making Thanos, Steve, dude. Thanos just has a nutsacky chin.
Okay, this will be your mama, Steve. This is your mama, Steve.
Shut up.
Okay. So guys, guys, can I tell you something? Me and Marcelo are at war. me and Marcelo are at war. Yo mama Steve.
But chill out,
Yo mama Steve. Okay, I gotta try it again. Okay. Me and Monster No War thing.
You guys
what?
Watch Avengers Infinity War.
Me and Monster No War thing. Until, yeah, he got close and then you turned into a boy. I know, just like you.
Mom.
Like, he has a penis chin.
I know.
He has a giant, long, D style.
He has
style.
Your chin.
No, he doesn't. Dude, your chin, you look like a penis right now.
Or it's just you're talking about yourself.
I'm talking to you.
Oh, you're talking about
what?
Yourself.
You're talking about yourself, so how about you get your facts right, kid?
Huh?
Huh?
Me or Tangle?
Tangle.
What? You dabbing on me?
Dab on the hater? Wait, guys, I'm gonna make it like I'm dabbing.
Oh, God.
Why?
Boom!
Dude,
dab! Dab, I've been hated like moo.
Dude, I can do the Minecraft
rock. What is this? Is that your mom?
No, it's not my mom.
Is that you in real life?
Check that out, boys. Check that out, boys. You can do the Minecraft cross. Whoa!
You look like you do the failed floss. I could do. I could. No, this is how you do
it. But that's Dolphin Steve. That's Dolphin Steve.
Here's a walrus doing it. Here's a
that's your mom.
Doing it, boys. Here's a walrus.
I'm Chesty.
Dude, that's Optimus Killer Steve.
I'll be him.
Hey, and Ray is Optimus. Ray is Optimus Killer Steve.
So, ha! Got him!
I thought it was your mama, Steve.
Got him! Oh, God! What? Dude, that's blue, Steve.
Hey,
the dude.
And this
is Minecraft floss, boys.
I'm your weakness. That means I'm your weakness. I'm thinking Spawn Bottle.
Minecraft floss!
Oh, I'm just made out of the parts you are that are made of the unknown.
Shut up.
Why?
I'm doing the Minecraft floss, that's why.
Wait, but did I just notice you're here and I just don't notice you're here?
Oh crap,
I'm doing it
now, boy, what's up? Oh no,
Wayne, Steve, you
better run because
wanna
know who's here.
Yo, Mama Steve?
No, we're
too
here.
Who's that? Your
mom?
Is that his mom?
No, it's a
gas. It's baby gas.
I thought it was his mom.
Hi.
See, he's annoying gas. He's a baby ghast.
What's up? Do you like me here?
Oh yeah, annoying gas, Steve. How about you stop talking? Because I can disintegrate you. I can destroy you in a punch.
Please do!
I destroyed you. I just punched you.
Okay. Bow,
bow, bow, bow, I got two bones. That doesn't hurt at all. Are you touching me with your pinky?
I spotted
someone
gas.
Yeah.
Oh, crap.
Okay.
Can you beat this in a fight?
Yeah.
Beat what?
I'll be back, guys. I have to pee right now.
Okay, I have a plan. He'll never get out. Okay, he'll never get out.
Okay, no one needs to know that.
This is what you call your mom, Steve.
Wait, I'm gonna get an idea. I'm gonna make a giant penis.
You're right. It is. Alright. Who does that? No, Mama Steve! Oh, yeah, I'm gonna put this jig down and make him get
controlled. I'm sorry, Tango fell! But this is what you look like, Tango Foe.
Guys, you know what? It's time for a new seat. What the heck is this?
If you look at this block, you'll get controlled by me.
Okay, then I won't get
that. You won't. Yeah, you totally won't.
Hi! How do you like it?
You're gonna get controlled. Like, the big percentage chance you're gonna get controlled.
Really?
Like, your mama, Steve? What? Oh, are you doing? You're getting controlled here. Yo, Mama Steve! Yo, Mama Steve! Okay.
But look! You bitch! Look! I made a big giant penis!
He said it looks like you.
You retard!
I like to move it.
Mr. Steve!
I like to move it. Wait, what? Okay, actually send me back to creative. Send me back to creative. Send me back to creative, actually.
I killed him! Oh no, baby.
Send me back to hashtag OP.
I have my buns, fun.
Dude, actually put me to creative. Put me to creative.
No, Mr. C's gonna die. He said he was watching me and said I died. Pretend Mr. Steve comes back. Pretend Mr. Steve comes.
I know, he did not actually die. Gas is just here to annoy you.
That's it.
Oh, dude, actually put me back to creator.
Okay, here.
Oh, God!
Actually, we have to defeat a gas, because I would defeat him like 10.
Boom! Bang!
What?
It's defeated one.
I'm in survival.
He cried, baby.
Actually, put me back to creator. If you look at this block, you get controlled. You looked at it. You're getting controlled now. You're getting controlled now. You looked at it. No, dude, I made you change us back to creative.
My anus got the dome. Actually, now this is gas. This is gas.
Okay, send us back to creative.
I am gas, Steve.
Yo, Mama Steve.
Power to farts.
That's the most. Actually,
I
said
hate
he back.
You. Where the fudger am I?
Noel.
I hate you.
What happened?
Wanna know what you look like, Harry Clemberson, the most ugliest person on earth?
What? You're talking about yourself, right?
Yeah, he actually is.
What? I got this. Anyone I can summon?
Oh, shit.
Yo, mama cats?
What?
Is that your mom?
What the f- That's your
you
mom
no
right there.
On me. You have no effect on me.
Oh crap.
I know. That's
send
what
it is. You to survival. You can use your fly.
Ow! You retards!
The baby gas said.
This is easy. We don't even attack him.
Summoning of Vex. Vex Steve is a good guy.
Yo, Mama Steve.
Yo, Vex Steve.
Yo, Mama Steve.
Yo, stop, Eddie. I'm actually gonna kick you from the party.
Okay. Just
Vex Steve, guys. He's back.
Well, who's back? What?
Steve, he's a good guy.
He's good.
He's up here.
He's a flip.
He's an angel, dude. He's an angel that fights for the darkness. And if Illy
kills evil?
It, and if Illy kills it, he's an evil bad guy.
I so want to kill him.
Kill him already!
But then he's gonna turn evil. Well, if I kill it, it won't turn evil, except it won't get mad since I'll one-shot it.
How much health does it have?
I don't know, like none. I still want to kill it.
You can't talk with me?
The money won't go be the world with me, honey. I think I promote that and did you get from the party? I am at the party. You don't have that.
I got this. Don't kick it. Don't do it, honestly.
So much vexing, oh my god!
Dude, my game's lagging. My game's lagging so bad. I can't see anything. My game just crashed.
Your game just crashed?
Why is it leaving you?
Because
my game crashed. No, because my game crashed.
Beware.
Ooh. Hi, Ender Steve.
Steve, guys. Here's my rule. No spawning so many. Next time.
With your mic. I've got a fish.
Yo, somebody wants to be the royal put their gun at me. Next time, I got
that. You'll find the right one now.
Did I just kill all of them?
Kill them all and break away Steve because he's an idiot.
Good. Okay. We killed all of them.
You're a boob.
You're a penis. Oh, you're a bitch. That's what you are.
You're dumb.
Very friendly.
This is my Christian Minecraft logo.
I don't fucking care.
Beware. Fart so loud.
Oh shit.
That your mama hear it.
I don't want to hear
shut
it.
Shut the effing gun up.
You shut the fucking effing gun up.
Yeah, what he said. What my five with Slave Steve do that?
What?
Your mom.
Blame Steve.
What? What?
Blame Steve and God, Steve's son. What? Sorry, but I betrayed you.
Why? Because your mama don't have enough sugar. You can't.
Why did you betray us? Why did you betray us?
I betray you.
Why? Why?
It's because Doom Steve forced me to join him. I almost died.
I can kill him with ease.
No, if you snap, it would just destroy the universe and it would just start to disappear.
We can destroy this whole universe, but I have a shield to keep this universe alive. But I can still just kill him.
I don't want it. I don't want the, you know, backfire.
this is what you do.
Oh God!
And Steve, you won't gonna hold me. That does not hold me. Oh yeah, another
sorry,
thing is, you can
sorry,
lead us to his base.
I have to, but he
what did he do? Make you
you're
fall for nothing? You
really mad?
I was, he appeared right in front of me. I was running, then he just unblocked.
And no, Steve, you're turning me really mad.
I can kill you. I can kill you if I
oh,
wanted.
If I'm very mad, then how about I turn into an ultra bee?
See, I can just kill you right now if I wanted to. But no, because you're good. Oh, you wolf.
He is bad
by
now.
By snapping my fingers, I can destroy this universe. Or I can pick the... destroy all of you good or all bad.
No.
Don't tell me. Don't tell me you will join them.
I'm not joining.
Come on, it's just super way. Why don't you just walk away from all of this?
No, I'm being good. That's the first point of this conversation.
I'm not gonna change my size. I can destroy you if I touch you and I have my powers on. I can destroy you if I wanted to, but no, I'm gonna give you a chance. It's either stay on the good side or I'll destroy Doom Steve and you. I can either just destroy Doom Steve or destroy, if you don't tell him good, destroy Doom Steve and you.
Mr. Steve, come now!
You know how you want to turn bad. Yeah, you're probably gonna turn bad at skill too. See, turning bad might give you a little extra powers, but I still have more. And me and my friend can easily take you out. I mean, we have monster noodles. Oh yeah, you're probably just hiding like chicken, Steve, because that's where you are.
No, I'm Ender Steve.
You mean chicken Ender Steve, right?
Ender Steve, I think he meant to say.
We told it, Steve.
Yeah, that's true, yeah.
Sam.
We just call you that from now on. Wow.
Sorry, but I have to destroy the happiness.
What?
You can't destroy me, honestly.
He could destroy me.
He could destroy you? Then
yeah.
I'll be you. I'm gonna help you then.
I got him. I got him. I got it. I got me. I'm way powerful than him anyway, so yeah. If he runs away like a chicken, because he's Chicken Steve.
Actually,
yeah, I know.
Doom Steve gave me power that's even more stronger than Flame Steve.
Oh shit.
But I can still destroy you with the touch of my finger.
Oh!
Yeah,
how is that that Endo Steve? More like retarded Endo Steve.
Literally, I could just kill you right now. I can
just
kill you.
You're all retarded.
It's too easy. I can just sleep better. I can take you with my pinky. And I can one shot Elemental Steve and just destroy
him. What the heck are you making?
This life is too easy. I can lay like a billion pieces of bedrock. No, infinite pieces of bedrock. My life is too easy. If I turn to the dark side, then I can destroy all the good. But if I turn to the bad, good side, if I stay on the good side, I can destroy all bad guys. And
wow,
I'd rather just...
Wow, you must be in a really alley of peace.
Okay, would I snap my fingers and destroy all bad guys?
Bro, you might be in an alley in horse poop like you.
Me?
No,
no, like Tangerfell.
You shall fail life, cha cha cha. You can't
what?
Beat me, cha cha cha.
When is Rainbow Steve
I
gonna come?
I am Monster Noel Steve's son. Oh yeah, I'm stronger than Rainbow Steve. I'm stronger than Rainbow Steve, you know that?
No, you're not.
Yes, I am.
I mean, penis. It's a big ball sack.
I can kill Rainbow Steve. Honestly.
I swear, but if you do, then you actually retarded.
I know, because he's good.
No, duh! It's a penis now.
If I wanted, I could just create my own team and take control of the world, but no.
I swear to God, if you take your own team, then, yeah. And then if they all leave and I'm the only one, then, yeah.
Yeah, that's another story. But you, Flaky Steve, do you want me to snap my fingers and destroy half bad guys?
Yeah.
I need a monster
know. Thanos, Steve.
Yeah, so yeah, I'll want me to do that to take out all bad guys, half the bad guy population.
Actually, can you take over Dork Steve, Nightmare Steve, Endo Steve, or like retarded Endo Steve. And yeah, take over those people.
Okay, so I'll just destroy them. Wait, though, and Steve will be left
and Monster Knoll and Elemental Steve. Take over them.
No. Monster Knoll's good.
He's bad.
No, he became good. His son forced him to. His son's stronger than him, which means he can just kill him. And... Oh, yeah. Okay, let's get rid of them.
Okay.
Three, 2, 1. You're dead. Now, End of Steve's gone. Dark Steve's gone. Nightmare Steve's gone. Who's Elemental Steve's gone. Yeah.
Nightmare Steve is gone.
Yeah, Nightmare Steve. Yeah. So yeah, we see no more of them. They're still alive. I could just kill them. I could just snap my fingers on them.
Oh, I could just tap your pinky on them.
Yeah, I could. Okay, now they're dead. Yeah.
Yay, finally.
Those guys are out of the way. Okay, so what other guys? Doom Steve. Oh yeah, I just got rid of him, so he's gone. I mean, if he was still alive. Oh yeah, I forgot, he had Milton Steve. Oh yeah, he's gone now. I could get rid of every Steve living, but I'm not.
Don't give away me, I swear to God, if you do, then you're actually retarded.
My life is too easy.
My life is hard, what do you mean?
Mine's easy. I can snap my fingers and I can destroy humanity.
You can destroy bedrock, Steve.
I know, because I can destroy this bedrock.
In one punch?
Yeah, one punch, look. No, I can just tap with my pinky, look. Let's see. Tap with my pinky, get that. See?
Then, what are you building?
I'm just building the thing. If I break this down, then that's you guys. But all I know is this. I can wait. This is like, what the youngest god Steve's on. All I know is this, that I can create Steve's. That means I can recreate Ender Steve.
Who did that? Not done.
Wait, Flaky Steve.
Huh.
I know your family. They're alive.
What?
It's a life one. Yeah. Some see your family's alive.
How?
But the horse. Doom Steve is holding your family. He wanted to
kill
them.
Alright, guys, roleplay time over.
Okay.
Why?
Previous.
No, I'll just say.
3, 2, 1.
Continue. To be continued.
To be continued.
To be continued.